It's Drop Reach.
Hey, gee, thanks. Just
coming to you live and alive.
I like it. I want it. I got it.
Yeah.
I want it. I
from
got
the city of Drop Reach.
I got it.
It's the show called.
I got it. You like my hair.
Open minded. Not blinded.
I want it.
It's for you. And about you. Where we get you to challenge your mindset. Alright, so let's dive into it. Because we have a very important topic today. We will be having a very special guest. She's a very good friend of mine, and I appreciate her so much. Definitely, I want to mention that this episode is brought to you today and sponsored by Coco Lashes. Now, it is also affiliated with Unique. That's Younique. They specialize in skincare products around the world. You can find out more by going to CocoLashesBeautyBar.com. So that's CocoLashesBeautyBar.com. I want to start off today's episode by asking you to do me a huge favor. Please click the notification bell on YouTube and subscribe to our channel. You can find us by searching Jeff Reach or the Jeff Reach Show or Google Open Minded Not Blinded. Today our special guest is Hilda, and as we talk about face and skincare, Hilda, please introduce yourself to the beautiful people in the city of Jeff Reach.
Hello, this is your girl Coco Lashes. I am the CEO of Bar. We are basically an online beauty business that work in international movement. We give opportunities to women around the world to own their own business, and men, if you're also interested. It's just an opportunity to basically have a side hustle, if I can put that in words.
That's good news. So definitely excited to hear all that you have to share and offer to us. More and more in recent times, people are becoming health conscious, eating healthy, working out, and even taking care of their skin seems to be a major part of people's daily routine. Hilda, can you speak to that?
Yes, as to being healthy and stuff like that, well, let's obviously, for us nowadays, I think the reason why people are looking into being healthy and using products to get obviously good skin and things like that is because we are living longer. We have to keep in mind that nowadays our generation is going on and on for a longer period of time. So we do live longer. So we do have to take care of our skin because that is our largest organ. So if it protects us from external environmental factors, we need to be a shield to it and protect it as well.
Wow, that's deep. And the way you articulated yourself there was so great and superb that I'm sure so many people are wondering, she knows her stuff. I wonder what she does and I wonder how long she has been doing this. So Hilda, how long have you been interested in skincare products?
Well, for skincare, I would say I've been interested for about 15 years. I've always been that adolescent who's always been curious because I never had that perfect skin. So I'm always searching and trying to look for the better products, something that will make me feel good about myself, obviously, right? Because for me, skin is confidence as well, right? If you don't have perfect confidence to go out and show out, how can you either do your business as you would want it to be or present yourself properly, right? So
yeah.
it's also an inner confidence.
So it's like your exterior sort of speaks to or feeds your interior.
Yes, pretty much.
Definitely.
Especially when it comes to skin, yes, I would say that.
Yes, so it gives new meaning to the word skin deep.
Yes, exactly. There you go.
Can you speak to why people are concentrating more and more on healthy skincare now, more than ever?
Like I mentioned, I would say one of the factors is because of the different types of diseases that you can get with your skin. For example, if you're exposed to the sun, you can get the sun rays that, of course, impact your skin if you're not wearing any sunscreen. So that can lead into skin cancer and different types of skin diseases that you can acquire from environmental factors and you being exposed to it. So we got to be careful in protecting it. First off, by using sunscreen. Second off, by doing a really, having a daily regimen, skin regimen. It's very important to have that.
And that's good news. I'm definitely happy that you gave me some of that information, because I knew for sure it's going to be potent for a lot of people, not necessarily in the minority aspect, but definitely I think a vast amount of people are definitely intrigued by everything you just said on this topic we're talking about. Now, some would still argue that natural skincare is better than chemicals. Chemicals meaning skincare products in general. Can you speak to that?
Well, I can speak on to what I represent, and for us, what we present is skincare, natural-based skincare, so that I can always talk about that. I know that with me, I always looked for natural skincare. With chemicals, it ruins your skin, right? So, for example, there's people that want a lighter skin color, so they go and buy, like, the bleaching cream. Now, they have some stuff in there that's not good for your skin that can cause cancer. So you got to be careful as to what you're putting on your skin and be very diligent to it, because your skin is also a sensitive organ as well, right? Although it protects us, it's sensitive to things that is going to harm you. And what you put on the outside also goes into the inside. So it's an external, internal exchange. So you got to make sure that you know exactly what you're putting in. So with our products here, it's natural based. We have aloe vera juice, we've got shea butter, we've got vitamin E, vitamin C, so a lot of safflower oil. We've got a lot of natural products that I think will give the results that you're looking for.
Wow, that's deep. And I mean, the fact that you sound so knowledgeable and the fact that you sound so precise with the information you're giving, I think a lot of the listeners or everybody within the sound of your voice would want to know, how come you sound like you have rehearsed this? It sounds like you are promoting skincare products in a certain way that, like, there is a benefit to you. So with that being said, I know for sure that you do live videos on your Facebook regarding skincare and beauty products and stuff like that. Can you speak to that so some of the listeners can actually understand more of your background?
Yeah, for sure. For me, like I said, like, my role in what I do is I am a beauty guru, if you want to put it at that. I am your beauty guru. I am your beauty consultant. I'm someone that you can come to if you have any skin concerns or any, because I am now a urologist. I am actually certified as a urologist. So when I speak, it's not because I speak of, like, of just nothing and just talking just because I want to sell something. I actually use the products myself. I've seen the results within 12 days of me using this product. My face has become what I know it to be and what I want it to be. And you just got to remember too, as we age, you know, our skin doesn't stay the same. We lose elasticity. It turns into having saggy skin, wrinkles. So to prevent that, you want to use good stuff. Now, as for me showing products, I do have live videos that I show on Facebook under my name, Hilda Atre. So my last name is O-T-C-H-E-R-E. I also share my videos under my website, copalashesbeautybar.com, on Facebook. So you will see that presented in that platform as well. I don't come on and talk about something that I don't use personally, because that will be false advertisement, and we're not for that. We only share products that we feel that works for us. So that's the standoff of the company. You know, we share the products. So we're not a company that's like sell, sell, sell. We share because we care, and we share because we love the product.
Share because we care and share because we love. I like that. There's a certain ring to that. I love that. I think that if I could have renamed the episode today, I would have named it Share Because We Care and Share Because We Love. But the name of the episode today, the topic of this episode, is called Skin and Face Care Products. And if you're just joining us, we have a very special guest with us, a dear friend of mine, Hilda. And she is a beauty specialist, and she does specialize in skin and face care products. And this far, we are just asking some questions, and she's given us some really wonderful feedback, answers, and her comments and her expert opinions, which we definitely do appreciate. Now, that brings us to the next question here, Hilda. There is so much controversy surrounding what skincare products work and what don't work. Can you speak to that?
Well, there is controversy based on not only because, I mean, there are products out there that, again, like I was talking on about false advertisements. So they will designate and say something like, okay, you know, this product is for oily skin, but when you use it, you still will have oily skin. Like, and we also got to remember that with products, it doesn't work in like a flash of a second, right? When you use a product, you actually got to use the product full force, so in full term. So with these products here, yes, you're going to see results, like I've seen results in 12 days, but you've got to use a product for at least 65 days for you to see full results. A lot of people, what they do is they go buy products and then they're like, this doesn't work, only because they've used it for, and they want quick results. So they attack the results, and I mean, they attack the product by saying it, the product doesn't work, but in turn it does work. But there are products that I've used that I do see that it's not what I feel works, or you know what I mean, like I'm like, this is not a good product, I don't like it, it's not suitable for my face. Because again, if you don't have knowledge about your skin, you're just going to go buy a whole bunch of different things, right, that don't complement your skin.
Wow. So, that's tough. Yeah. That's a tough one. So you're saying, and I love this, you're saying in order, and this is more like in a general aspect, you're saying that 65 days minimum on average is what you should give a product just to sort of safeguard itself on regards of whether it works or it doesn't work.
Exactly. You can't judge it by using it in like 2 days and expect results to just hinder. You know what I mean? It's like, it doesn't just happen that way. You have to use the product to make sure that, first of all, it's suitable for your face, because sometimes it takes your skin a while to accustom to the product, right? But with good product, it will work. But for the bad products, I can talk about that only because I've used so many just to determine which one is good for me, that there are products out there that don't work for your skin. But then again, it's because of, is it good for your skin type, right? That's where the question underlies. Because everyone only looks at, oh, the surface of the skin. But we've got three layers to the skin, right? So it goes deeper than just the first layer of your skin.
Yeah, and you did mention about 65 days, and you talked about you use a lot of different products. Now, some people would argue that using a lot of different products can contribute to bad skincare and as to difficulties with your skin, managing the care of your skin. So, because you use a lot of different products, now how can you guarantee or say for sure that the skincare products are working now?
Well, first of all, the skincare products, me experimenting is a different story. Everyone experiments with things. Same with diets, right? If you're going to go on a diet for your health, you're going to try, maybe someone's going to try keto. Doesn't work for me. Maybe I'm going to be a vegan. Doesn't work for me. Maybe I'm going to be vegetarian. So to each his own, right? Our products right now works because it's customizable to you. That's the first step, because it's something that touches each and everyone's concerns. So my concern is different from your concern. Although, let's just say I was living with you and we're brother and sisters, we still have this different skin type, right? So we have different skin problems, different skin issues. So now we're going to have to use different products that pertain to us. Right now, when I say I use different products, it's in the past when I was lost and I did not know about skincare and I did not know about how to use and what was beneficial to me. When you know, it's a different story. And so that's why I'm here to stand for people who don't know, right? Because if you have a question, then you can come and ask me, because now we have a quiz that we can take together and formulate the products that are suitable for you.
Let's give it up for Hilda, the advocate for us about skin care and face care products. Thank you so much, Hilda. Thank you so much, Hilda. And we're talking about what are some questions a consumer can ask to have a better idea of which products actually work.
Well, they can ask questions like, why do I need skincare? Which products work for me? but you're going to have to know what skin type you are. So that's another question. What is my skin type? How do I manage my skin concerns? So there's a whole bunch of different questions, but that's something that me as a consultant will do one-on-one, you know, so that I do free consultations. So that's something also that's the bonus out of my business, but I do free consultations. Right. So we do 15-minute consultations. I could sit there and talk to you about things that, you know, we need to run through. It could be 15 to 30 minutes. No problem. I'm not here to cut through. If it's 15 minutes, I'll still talk, you know, but I am there for a one-on-one. So if there's anybody that has any problems or questions, I'm there to answer it for them.
That's perfect. I love the fact that you have the free consultations and it's specific to 15 minutes, but it can go longer. But I think one of the main questions that most of the listeners will be having or asking is that the 15-minute consultation, where is it limited or specific to? Is there any boundaries? Is it like over the phone? Is it by email? Is it by Skype? Is it by Facebook Live videos? Can we communicate through Facebook Messenger? Like what is the 15-minute consultation?
So I would say that it would be more of a phone consultation so that I can hear your voice. I'm more of a people person, so I like to feel your energy while I talk to you and see where we can go with our consultation. I mean, if we need another extra 10, 15 minutes, I will add it on. It's not a big deal. It's not like, you know, you're paying me for, you know what I mean? Like, I don't need to get paid for the consultation. My job is to help you as a customer and to make you happy of getting your products, because skincare is important, right? So I can't rush it at the same time. You have to have an understanding. But what I would ask is that you have your questions ready for me when you do come on, when we have our consultation, so I can direct you properly.
That's fair. I think that's fair. I think most people would definitely be appreciative of taking the initiative to be proactive. And what research can a consumer do on their own to avoid buying the wrong products?
Well, the first thing that they can do is, first of all, find out the underlying of your skin. Like I said, we have three factors that combine to make our skin. We have the subcutaneous tissue. We have the epidermis. We have the dermis. So you have to know about the background of your skin, right? And then you have to know about your skin type in order for you to even do research in the first place. Because some people might think that they have oily skin, but maybe they only have an oily T-zone. And then the rest of their skin is dry or maybe normal. Like, do you get what I'm saying? So that will mean that you have a combination skin. So you have to also know where you're going and where you're looking, right? You can't go in blindly. But I can always guide you, as, like I said, while we do our tests, we can figure out where you stand, right? There's going to be questions that are going to allow you to evaluate where your skin is and what your skin needs.
You sound like a superhero for like,
I love skin. I love skin.
You're like some sort of embodiment of face and me. I'll be honest with you right now.
I'll be honest with you right now.
I'm not really into all this specific beauty and all that. What I love to see. Listen, I can appreciate beauty. I am in tune with beauty. I love beauty. I think as most of us are. But when I hear you speak to skincare products and essentially it is in alignment with beauty, it makes me intrigued. It makes me interested. It makes me want to. You're like some sort of superhero.
You're like so excited. You just want to run into a whole room of skincare. That's what I feel like.
You make me feel to buy some makeup.
I'm telling you, it's a miracle. I do have male customers. Like, it's not just a female product line, right? It's a male also, because skincare's for all, right? When we talk about makeup, then yes, it's specific to maybe females. But then again, nowadays, males do their thing, so it is what it is. But when we talk about skincare is for all, men and women, because men should also be taking care of their skin, because like I said, we are aging longer, like we're living longer, so we've got to make sure that our skin is healthy just as well as our external and our internal. So I say both goes hand in hand, right? Because you got to drink a lot of water as well. That's important for you to also accomplish good skincare. So it's a tricky subject, but it's something that we must know, right?
So are we going to come back? We're going to come back to men and their skin care and products and so on. However, doing our research here, we've seen that there are so many skincare beauty products. For example, Simple and Gentle Lotion, Self-Tanning Drops, Overnight Acne Fighter, Rich and Gentle Moisturizer, Spot Lightening Serum, Repairing Moisturizer, Firming Night Cream, Exfoliating Cleanser. Now, if you had to pick just one of these, only one, to work with and use, which one would it be and why?
Kind of hard to say one, but I would say exfoliating for me personally, only because I know that I've got a lot of, on a normal basis, you've got exposure to environmental factors. So now you know that, you know, before you go to bed, if you don't wash your face or, like, you know, if you don't use exfoliating, you can't get rid of your skin cells, right? Your dead skin cells. And you don't want to live with a whole bunch of piled skin cells, right? Like, that's not going to be something that's going to be good, because eventually what's going to happen is you're going to see the results of your skin. It's going to turn saggy. It's going to have lines, creases. It's going to be dry. So to prevent all that, you're better off just taking care of your skin full force from the beginning.
Nice. And is there any reasons why certain people should not use skincare products?
Well, there isn't a reason why people shouldn't. I believe strongly that people should, all people should, because of the benefits to it, right? You got to remember that our skin is our largest organ, right? So we got to make sure that we protect it. Like I said, it protects us from all different types of skin diseases. So why are we not protecting it as a shield? We are its guidance too, right? It helps us, but we have to guide it to help us, right? It's a interchangeable thing. Right, it's like if you don't eat properly, you know that you're prone to getting diabetes, you're prone to getting blood pressure, you're prone to getting obesity. Like, you know, it can subject to all those things. So why would you want all that negativity to come to you when you know that you can take simple steps to get onto the right route?
Nice, I love the way you put that. That is so wow, superb. Amazing. I mean, I'm like listening and I'm thinking, okay, well, and I'm sure a lot of people are going to be listening. They're going to be so intrigued that, because every time I hear you answer, I'm thinking, okay, what is her website? What is her name? How do I find her? And I feel like that's going to be, that's going to be the response, you know, from a lot of the listeners. Now, we come back to the question about men. Now, men usually don't focus on their skin as much as women do. That's statistics. Say something to men in this regard.
Well, what I can say to you men, if you guys are listening to my voice right now, that I am your skincare fairy. Okay, let me give you a little twing, twing, ding, ding onto your heads and pieces. Let me tell you something about skincare. Like I said, it is universal. It is something that we need to pay attention to because it's part of health, right? If you care about your skin, then you care about your health. As we age, we need to make sure that we stay away from factors that can give us negative impact on our skin, right? So, for example, when we go outside, the simple thing of just wearing sunscreen can help, right, from maybe damages like sunspots or getting skin cancer, like I mentioned before. So there's just so many different skin diseases that you can get from the sun. So, like, I don't know if you guys have seen, like, Asian people with umbrellas. I once thought, what the heck are they doing? And then now I know by learning and just getting into skincare, I've learned that, yes, it's because they're protecting their skin. See, they're smart. They really do protect their skin because it is important. So for everyone, for men, I say go for it. If you want to look younger, slick the rick, you know, once you're like 65 years old, go ahead. Remember, if you guys are single, hey, you can still score at that age. Just saying. Girls are going to be like, damn, he's young. That's, you know? That's a different age. I wonder what his secret is. And then you'll be like, yeah, I've been using skincare since I could even.
Listen. I'm not going to repeat that one, but I think that was a good one, but I'm not going to repeat it. Now, does your skincare line have products for men? List some of them.
What is it?
Does your skincare line have products for men? List some of them?
Yes, they do. For example, our cleansers are for men and women. Like I said, you can target which are your skin concerns, so that is customizable for you. So yes, you can use that. You can also use masks. We've got like different types of masks. So for example, if you have oily skin, we've got a skin control mask. What I would suggest is exfoliating for men, because you guys are really rough with it. You know what I mean? You go to work and maybe you're a construction guy, maybe you work in factory. There's just so much of the environmental stuff that hits you. So you want to exfoliate. So I do recommend that. I also recommend moisturizer, right? You got to moisturize. So remember to protect your skin, but also moisturize. And then a nice rose water for the face protects your face. So when you're going out there, it protects you from environmental as well. So that's something that, you know, if you're looking for, I would recommend for you guys as men.
Definitely. I think that would definitely be helpful and most appreciated from even the women that are actually looking to purchase products for their men, right? Or for men in their lives.
Yes,
right?
Yes. You know, Valentine's is coming. Why not have a beautiful spot at home, right? You can have a self-care at home without leaving your house and spending all that extra money, because now you've got really high-quality products. See, these products are really high-quality. They take in 2 years just to make this launch.
High quality. And that's what I'm about. You know, it's all about high quality. So if I hear something is high quality, I'm definitely interested for sure. Now, if a listener has never used skincare products in their life before, name one main reason or one good reason why they should start using skincare products from today.
Well, it's very simple. If you care about you, then you care about your skin, right? That's really what I can really leave to you guys. If you care about yourself, then you're going to care about what you eat. You're going to care about what you take in. You're going to care about what you use on your skin. So it's all about how much you care about yourself. So that's really what I can really leave for you guys.
And with that being said, you just brought us to the part of the show where you give us your tips and strategies. So Hilda, what would be a tip to people in regard to face and skin care products?
Well, my tip is to have a daily regimen, right? You can have a skin regimen that's going to help you and your skin age gracefully. For example, when I mean daily skincare, I mean having a cleanser, having a toner, having a serum, and then a moisturizer, just to keep your skin intact, and so it can combat what the environment has for it, right? If you keep everything good day and night, you're good to go. As for strategy, I would say I could just say do it if you care. Do it if you care. That's my strategy. Do it if you care. Do it if it means something to you. Do it if, you know, you have confidence issues. This can build you up. So do it to make yourself feel good inside and out.
Nice. And that brings us to my tips and strategies. Now, my tip is very simple. I'm going to keep it simple, keep it real. A healthy you is a better you. Let me say that again. A healthy you is a better you. For more about healthy skincare products, please click the link in the description of this video. My strategy, also simple. Google reviews for every product you feel the urge to use. Now, Google reviews for every product you feel the urge to use. For more information about today's topic, please call 289-804-7353. That's 289-804-7353. Or email us directly at jaffreach@gmail.com. Hilda, we want to say thank you so much for joining us today. Thank you so much for being a very special guest with us. This part of the show is called For You and About You. Hilda, please tell us, the wonderful listeners in the city of Jaffreach, what you would like them to know about you and how they can contact you if they choose to.
Well, for starters, if you guys want to contact me, you can always DM me on Facebook. info at cocolashesbeautybar.com. Just DM me there. If you have any questions, I will answer you guys. Now, if you also want to speak to me, like I said, if you DM me, I will post you my number, and we can chat on the phone. And then if you want to email me, I've got my email, which is otcherh@hotmail.com. So that's my personal email, the one that I check a lot. So if you've got any questions about anything, I can send you a file about the fact sheets, about the products and things like that. That's where you can go and ask me questions.
And is there anything you would like the listeners to know about you?
That I am true to my words, that I am a woman here that is trying to help people out here. Basically, you know, everyone can win. That's what I feel. So if we, but you can't win by yourself. So I'm here to basically tell everyone that there is an inner power in us, that we are bigger than we think, and we just need to believe in God and let God really reach us and bring us what we've been ordained to accomplish on earth. I want to be an example and have a mark on earth. So if I can help people really figure out what they want to do, or help them financially or anything like that, or even just emotionally, that my job's done. You know, that's pretty much what they need to know about me. I'm just a genuine person like that. I'm a good person. I have good energy. I'm here for everyone. And that's it. I'm vibing.
That is so sweet. You know, I don't get to say this much. I think this is actually the first time I've ever got to say, "Oh, it's so sweet" on this show, especially after "For You and About You." But on behalf of the Jaffrey Show, Hilda, we want to say thank you so much for joining us. We want to say thank you so much for your wonderful feedback, comments, and expert opinion. We got so much wonderful feedback and comments. We are deeply moved by these, and they help encourage us to keep doing this for you and about you. If you have any comments, feedback, or something to add in regard to today's topic, skin and face care products, please send us an email to jaffreach@gmail.com. On behalf of the Jaffreach Show, thank you so much for being a loyal listener and part of the city of Jaffreach. We appreciate you.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. Please remember to find us at Jaff Reach. That's J-A-H-F Reach. Like I'm about to reach over there. That's on Google, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Stitcher, SoundCloud, Google Play, iTunes, Facebook, WhatsApp, and all that. Comment, share, like. Remember to subscribe and hit that notification button also on YouTube so you don't miss any of our updates. Remember, do not keep the message to yourself. Most importantly, please share it with someone else. Until the next one, it's Jaff Reach, not Jaff Gum. Salute, Kawa! Yeah, breakfast at Tiffany's.